Bulls rugby director Jake White said the acquisition of Bath lock Charlie Ewels in a short team deal will continue to be a rare occurrence for South African rugby. Ewels, who has represented England men's national team 30 times, will not play for Bulls in United Rugby Championship in short term. The Bulls have two games in 2 days, Friday against Sharks at the Currie Cup and Saturday against Zebre at United Rugby Championship. Bulls rugby director Jake White said it.